guys, welcome back to the next episode of this game. So, yeah. Let's see what kind of story is this. Obviously, this is dark, yeah. We managed to reach here safely, Senpai. Senpai, notice me. We were teleported. Oh shit. Power teleport via the coffin with no physical and no maintenance. You tag along again? And full ray shift to the Houston Princess Smash coffin. Seems that way. I must have sneaked into my or Senpai's coffin.
That's been so long.
Senpai coffin. Luckily, Wu was unharmed. So he is attached to us, one of us. When we return him, we'll automatically return as well. In that case, I'm calling my own to get back to you safely. Yes, we share the same fate. Question, I have confirmed that the time exists. Coordinates, looks like it's the year 1431. It seems we're in the middle of the Hundred Years' War, but this should be during the War Respite period. Right, the Hundred Years' War did not fight for the full 100 years, as the name implies. The war during this era was relatively speaking. Captured knights were released for the monetary payments. Almost every day sometime. You took the sky. What is it? Huh? Yes, we're connected, not the best quality, but I got beautiful now. Two. Hey, what's wrong with you two? Both of you start staring at the sky like that. Doctor. Oh, okay. Send me in visual, what is that? Isn't that space? This is a room that knows some form of my mage can pass through this satellite portal. Isn't this thing right here? Not sure. The record shows such phenomena occurring in 1431. That's surely one of the reasons for the disappearance of our future. We'll have to analyze it on our end. You guys concentrate on surveying on site. Start by searching for aliens. Ley lines, I mean. What a doctor said. Explore the area, make contact with people. This area set up in some circle. There are many things to do. We have knocked them out one at a time. Let's first move towards the city, Senpai. Senpai, stop confirming. Looks like a French scout. A bridge? What do we do? Should we attempt to make a contact? Just do that, isn't it dangerous? But this is really hard to choose. Fabulous. Let's go with that. No, excuse me. We are travelers. Enemy attack! Yo! I'm female, so let me see how you are. Wait, why are you surrounded by armed crew? I apologize, not because I should be killing my friends. What's the problem? They know what we're saying. Yeah, I should do that. Oh, I cannot do that because it's incredible. I'm avoidable. They're starting with the fight with complete skin. Even. Well, let's calm down for that girl is invincible. Absolutely. No matter what happens, you can't try that spell. Good, so engaging them won't be a problem, but that's not. You were just an idea. What now? What do you know? You don't know? Seriously? Hell, but I know I'm alone, but wait, let me think. I just needed to think of a fighting truck, right? Like, knock knock. You need to see the voice from somewhere. All hands ready to support the weapons, they're too suspicious. Sorry, there's a crack door. Don't talk to me. It's
not there.
I think it would be bad to find that block. We should attack the person that... Where are you talking about? That's where we stopped. Block is finished.